is so finding meaning.
So I'd like to just ask you a question about simulation. Yes. So I noticed that the podcast is called Simulation.
Yes,
and I was thinking, wow, Alan must be into rehearsal, practice, something. Why does he call it simulation? So why is your show called Simulation?
It's called Simulation for so many reasons. You know, it's so funny that, you know, we are here, Center for Medical Simulation, and I think that when you take simulations in healthcare, simulations in engineering software to find the right fit for aerospace or for automotive or for whatever industry on an engineering software side of things, or there's simulations used for how to calculate the, you know, the trajectory of the rockets that need to go to the International Space Station. You know, there's simulations for biology, the central dogma of biology, and how that actually works when you drop in like pharmaceuticals into the biological system, how that affects it. I mean, it's endless where simulations are actually applied already in real life. And so, you know, that's, you know, one of the reasons. Of course, another one of the reasons is because the question of if we are in a simulation is very interesting, and it also speaks greatly to, in the next couple of decades, hopefully within 50 years, we'll be running our own simulations, and we'll be able to do things like look back at how humans actually evolved from, you know, from the Big Bang to the development of the Earth orbiting the star, to the development of life, all the way up to civilization flourishing. And we can actually finally look at all of the artifacts, the archaeology of the anthropology of the evolution, and we can not have to play the guessing game. We can actually watch how language was invented, how fire was invented, how the wheel was invented. And so anyway, that's, you know, these are the reasons why.
So you are really attracted to these abilities to kind of predict and play out, and that's why you named it Simulation, or?
Yeah, that, and I would also say that it's just a lot of the show is about also asking really thought-provoking questions to leaders at the edge of their fields and inspiring and engaging other people to get to the edge and work at the edge and build the future. And so, you know, the thought-provoking question, you know, are we in a simulation? What is consciousness? Are we alone in the cosmos? The last question we like to ask our guests is, what is the most beautiful thing in the world?